Hare Krishna, in this video we will be discussing about the importance and procedure of Annaprashanam, feeding the first grains. Appropriate time, this rite must be performed on an auspicious day of 6th or 8th month after the birth of the child. Whatever the case may be, for the welfare of the child, this ceremony should not be performed before the 4th month nor after a year. Teething is a good means to know when the child is ready to eat solid food. Procedure. Cook or get some sweet rice Mahaprasadam offered to the Archa Vigraha deities of the form. Sushruta, famous doctor, recommends that one prepare for the samskara some light food like rice pudding that will first be offered to the deity. For the child should be fed Mahaprasadam. A sacrificial arena should be set up and a Homa Yajna should be performed. The father, a guru or elderly respectable person takes the child and feeds him with a spoon of sweet rice Mahaprasadam, while simultaneously the priest recites the particular mantra. Everybody is invited to chant this very famous prayer. Sharira avidya jal jadendriya tahe kal jive pehle vishaya sagare tara madhe jiva ati लोभमय सुदुर्मति ताके जीता कठिन संसार During this ceremony, the priest asks Lord Vaishvanara Vishnu to enter the child's body to accept the solid foods he will eat throughout his life. This ceremony marks the beginning of certain detachment from the mother by the child. Shri Krishna says in Bhagavad Gita 15.14, Aham Vaishvanaro Bhutva Praninam Deham Ashritah Pranapana Samayukta Pachami Anam Chaturvidham. I am the fire of digestion in the bodies of all living entities, and I join with the air of life outgoing and incoming to digest the four kinds of foodstuff. If you like our videos, please like, share and subscribe to our channel. Hare Krishna.